how are y'all today? Today's a Tuesday for me. You know what the best thing about Easter is? The day after. The candy goes on sale. I thought I was able to get me some Easter candy yesterday. Alright. Now, we're back to playing Dark Parables Rise of the Snow Queen. So, let's continue and see what happens. Okay, let me start my timer. Alright. So, we found Kai, and we found this big vault, which is pretty amazing. That's a dang big vault. Sheesh. Found a distorted budge. And we need some jewel collection. So we need 4 jewels, we need 5 globes, and 6 goblets. It's always the collections for some reason. Okay, let's look at this. It says light up the 4 rose panels by solving the interact puzzle. Okay. There we go. My guess is this has to be a rose of some sort. Get back to that one. Let's see what else is interactive. Would you stop, kitty? My pirate kitty's back. Listen, Sama. I'm just gonna continue calling that from now on. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. There we go. Just took some finagling. And your little kitty. What are you doing? My pretty little kitty. Okay. Now we just gotta figure out this one. Kai's too scared. He needs a little more convincing. Not leave Kai behind.
Come on. We have to get back to my father. He'll know how to save the other children. The Snow Queen's portal should take us right to the village.
Y'all might not be able to hear it, but my kitty's purring. Oh, great. Now I got another one up here. Use trouble, too. Why are y'all both up here causing trouble? Hmm? Pretty butterfly. Let's figure out what we need here. Earth globe. Yes, I hear you, kitty. I hear you purring. So now we're gonna find the parts of the earth globe. Please. If we can. Let's see. And then we'll go talk to Kai's father. See what he has to say. Ooh, there's a snake. No, thank you. You can keep it. And don't get me wrong, I don't have anything against snakes. I actually like snakes, if they're not venomous. If they're venomous, keep them away from me. But if they're not, I'm cool with them. I don't mind holding them. Actually, my older brother, we were outside one day. This is in the suburb area. Someone's snake had got out, apparently. It was a boa constrictor. And he had a bunch of guy friends that were there, and they were all freaking out about it and stuff. Like, they were all scared of it. And my brother called me out, and he says, "Hey," because he was like, "My little sister would pick that up." So he calls me out there and he says, "Hey, come check this out." I looked at it and went, "Ooh, a boa constrictor." I picked it up. I said, "Oh, it's beautiful. Hey, check this out." And I shoved it at his friends and they all jumped up on top of the car. As scared as could be. Oh my gosh. They were like, "Holy crap. Get that thing away from me." It was so funny watching them. At least I think it was like about four guys scrambling on top of the back of a car trying to get away from a little old snake. Oh, it was so funny. Are you serious? It was just so funny to watch. I was like, what are you afraid of? It's not like it's venomous.
Oh, Kai. You had me so worried.
I don't care. Might be poisonous.
I was afraid I'd never see you again.
I just hope it's not.
Thank you for rescuing my
you
son,
know,
detective.
You said it's not venomous.
Let
I
me
said,
help you. I'll prepare
yeah,
the necessary tools.
Venomous and
then
animals,
go back for the children.
Poisonous and plants.
When the Snow Queen tried to
when
feed
I say
me that apple,
venomous,
I took this
it means it's
from
not
her.
Toxic.
I don't know what it does, but you should take it.
Oh my gosh. That was so funny though, watching them just scramble up there. Alright, let's see. We got a silver pendant. Alright, let's take one. Okay, so there's something here. He sounds like he's burned. That's so funny. Okay, so we need a heavy sledgehammer here. Yeah, I need one too. Here we go. If you could have a snake, would you have a snake as a pet? Or do you like loathe snakes entirely? Or are you fine with them as long as they're not near you? Or just fine with them if they're not venomous? Leave a comment down below. Let me know. I'd like to know what you think. What do you think of the Dark Parable series so far? How do you find it? Do you find it interesting? What do you think about it? Alright, let's see. Two more parts of mine. Just tell me down below. I'd like to know what you think about this Dark Parable series. I find it interesting because it's not like your normal fairy tale. It's different, you know? I think it's more like an adult version, if you stop and think about it. You know, it's not really kid-centralized. Dude, you lost your head. Dude, there's no way to get ahead in life. Oh my goodness. You shouldn't be going around losing your head like that. Okay, ain't got nothing there. Tombstone graves just fell from random like objects hidden behind the cave. Interesting. Okay, there's something here. And it says, Tachi shows transformation of king even in his most loyal servants fled in fear. An amber goblet. Okay, so now we're getting another goblet. So what are your plans today? Do you have work or do you have off? Because not everybody works during the week. Some people have weekdays off. Some work during the weekend. You know, I work whenever since I work from home, apparently. You know, I can take the time off I want and need. So I'm just starting this, so I don't really have time to take off. I got to keep up with this. You know, maybe once things get rolling along for me, you know, maybe I can take a vacation day. A nice one. I would love to take a vacay. Where would you like to go on a vacay? Or a vacation? You know? Do you like to go to the beach, the mountains? Maybe you'd like to go on a cruise? Go to another country? I'd love to travel. Like maybe go to another country and get to cruise there that stops at different countries there. That would be really beautiful and interesting. Okay, let's see. Here we need the tower key. The tower key. Where's the tower, though? Yeah, I'd like to do that. I'd also like to, you know, have a cabin, maybe during the winter time, like Christmas. And have snow. In a way you can play in the snow, build a snowman. I think that'd be cool. It'd be nice if you could own like a private island or something that you can go to during the summertime. That would be cool. I didn't think about it. Your own private island. You don't have to share it with nobody. You can just go sit there and laze about on the beach or go swimming or go fishing or, you know, crabbing or whatever you want to do. Just relax. That would be like the ultimate in relaxation. You know, just having your own place. Okay, so we got... Wait, do I got all six? Hold on. Oh, I do have all six. Okay. So let's see. This one clearly goes here. I noticed that these are also themed with the princesses, apparently. Okay. A flower. Ooh. Go. Sorry, I had to let one of my pity pets out of the room. Okay, so this seems like this would go with here, and this would go here. Okay. And that opens this. Okay, so this, we need 3 red, 5 blue, and 6 green. I'm at 10 green. First try. Nice. Okay, so we got this door open. Finally. Ooh. Look how pretty. Glass coffin is protected by a crystal encasing. If I have something fitting for the slot here, I can take a closer look. Maybe the crystal coin? Yeah. Okay. go. So let's press that. Let's see what happens. That opens. Let's see. Clock's broken and may be taut. Has frozen along with this place. It's the portrait of Snow White's son. What happened to him? Could you imagine being immortal as the prince was and losing your loved ones, including children? That must have been terrible. The young child lies here peacefully and barely hears faint breathing. So he's alive. He's not dead. He's just in a stasis of sleep, I guess. Tower key. Nothing I can do here, so let's go back. Anything here? Anything in here? No. Okay. Let's go in here. Tower key. Okay. Bell tower. It shows the bell tower has matching frequency, so mirror shards, if they are close enough, the bell may shatter to them. Okay. There's been something behind the glass. There should be a way to open it. It looks like it's broken, though. Wouldn't it already be open? No locker handle on it. It must be activated some other way. There's something behind the glass. There should be a way to open it. Okay, so let's try the sledgehammer. No? Really? Maybe look in here. Nothing. Let's go back up this way. Go in here. Let me see. The royal engraving marked this door. I'll need fitting key to access this room. Okay, we don't have that yet. Looks like any other statue of a knight. Interesting. Oh, kitty. Oops. Okay. Try the large crack wall. Let's use this. Are you saying I can't use that? Nope, that sucks. The script in here reads, Golden Child should radiate when it contacts a magical item. Silver pendant. Venus portrait. Prince figurine. Area of interest. Objective. And you were here. Interesting. Maybe go back to let's look at that. Something is in there. So I'm missing something. What's the sledgehammer for? Build the statue of the last king of the Lost Mountain Kingdom, perhaps the marker of some sort. Yeah, but what do we do about it? Okay, ooh. There's a cursed object.
Detective, it will take me some time to prepare my tools.
Has something to do with the Snow Queen's son.
I heard it can be found in the crypt. Okay. Interesting. Now, when he says crypt, does he mean this crypt? Okay, this is a room suddenly became warmer. My son, I shall one day have you by my side. No one will stop me, I promise, Mother Snow. Okay. What did that do? Each born from fiery ashes rising. Oh, okay. Okay, so we got a jewel collection. Anything else?
Detective, go up to the observatory tower and pinpoint which structure holds the children. Then I'll wait for you there on the outside.
Okay. Okay, so there's something here. The princess figure. So we have the pendant, well, we have a jewel for the knight, or the prince in the vault room. Okay, and we need one more, two more. Listen, kitty. I love you, but you're right in the way of it. Nothing there. Okay. Go in this room. Is there anything here? Nope. Can I use this? Nope. I have. All right. Listen, kitties, I love y'all, but y'all gotta get down. They're not happy about Mama putting them down. Alright, let's see. We're going to need three more glows. See. anything else in here. Listen, I just told y'all to get down, okay? Y'all be good. Okay, so now we can see this. Okay, so this one says golden jewel. That should give us 2 of 4 jewels. Let's see. It looks curved like this. So you think they put it somewhere. Let's see. Ah, there it is. Alright, so now we have the golden jewel. That gives us 2. Okay. Now that opened up. By turning on this light, I can guide Noah to where the children kept her. It's like an antique bronze. Nope, can't do that yet. So this says, light up the center portrait by searching for all the unique paths. You're gonna have to get down, sweetie. Okay. Two more. So, thank you. There we go. Got it.
You won't be causing my daughter any more trouble. The story of the fairy tale detective is about to end.
Bell Chimes was resonated with the short of Marijuana Mountain. Okay, the light got known to the palace while with the children were held captive. Must return to the children and save them. Okay. Well, let's first stop here. We need the royal key. Well, that was interesting. We stopped the king, the Snow King. Let's see. And we need 3 pieces left. 2 pieces left. Where can those 2 pieces be? Let's see. Okay, where are they? Let's see. This one has like a little blue jewel. Ah, there it is. Now we just need that tiny piece. I wonder where it is. So, how's everybody week going? Or weekend, depending on when you're watching this. Are you having time off? You working? What are you up to? Leave me a comment down below, let me know. Okay, so now we have the royal key. And that is used. I'll make sure I ain't missing anything. Ah, there we go. Stepmother gemstone. Okay. So the gemstone is still. Now remember, as we find the parables, we'll be able to read them once we find all of them for it. Stepmother's gemstone. Why does it look like a witch's cauldron? I'm telling you, she did something. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Okay. Nothing there. Wait, hold on. Neat looking. Okay, that's what, wait, hold on. parable. Found one. So, all parable gems collected. So, we can read that real quick. Okay, it says 3 of 3, 4 of 4, 3 of 3. So, with this, the mountain beast, tail of the two mares, the golden child, and the snow queen. Okay, so we need one more for this and four more for these. Once we're done with that, we can read them. Nice. Can I shatter it? Nope. Oh well. Let's see. Anything in here I can do? Nope. Have to go in here. Right there, let's see. There you go. I have to deactivate the jail to get the children out so that Noah can escort them back to the families. Okay. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Back up. This one. Okay. Let's go. The rules. So now we gotta set them free. There's another parable. It's like, this must be Snow Queen's father. I can't wait to see his face because of all the scratches. Aha, another one of those. Okay, Mars Globe. So we need the Mars Globe. The ice there that's keeping them prisoner. Okay, I need. Okay, need two more. Alright, let's see. Well, the kitty decided, instead of sleeping in front of me on my arms, it decided since I moved it, it's going to sleep behind me. My kitties. I love them. They're troublemakers, though. I will not tell you otherwise. Trust me, they are troublemakers. They were running through the hallway chasing each other yesterday. We got one that will literally chase the others, and he's running so fast that when they turn a corner, he can't turn it just right. So he ends up sliding into, like, the wall or the door, and he ends up going, boom, and then he just keeps going. I'm like, you are such a goofy cat. Ooh, that's such a beautiful bed. Can you imagine having such a big, comfy bed? That'd be neat. Have a nice fire in the fireplace. Okay, a set of objects are missed from the grave cabinet. Princess figure. Oh, that's a cabinet. Looks like a fireplace at first. Can you hear a loud rumbling from the room behind the wall? Look at the mess. Whoever lived in this room left in a hurry. It looks like an old wardrobe. Answer reads, kingdom has fallen to the deadly cold, yet I must stand by my daughter. I cannot lose her again.
Hurry, Blue's children. Mirror is climb gone. Into the carriage. Okay, so hurry. We're going home. Kai told me thick vines cover the entrance to a very important area in the palace. We are the descendants of artisan woodsmen. This powerful axe was handed down to me by my father. Please, take it.
Ooh, nice.
Detective, a snowstorm greater than the last is gathering. Rescue the golden child before a worse fate befalls us.
You got it, bub. Okay. This is a nice room. This would make a good greenhouse. Not sure what they had in there. Unless there was, like, this is supposed to be the steps to some sort of pool area. And that's supposed to be water in there. I wonder if they had pools way back then. Maybe. I mean, you never know. The children are in the safe hands. No, I have must continue on the investigation. Okay, so I got a magical axe. There's nothing in here yet I can do. Oh, cool. Nope. Wait, can I do that yet? Nope. Alright, let's see. Okay, so I know what he's talking about in here. Let's pop that down. And let's go ahead and grab this, the Saturn glue. Okay, so we gotta find the Saturn glue. So something clearly went wrong for Snow White. Something happened to her son. And the father is sticking by her. Because according to what it read, he can't lose her again. I'm going to go out on a limb and say, she supposedly died at first, and then the prince, of course, brought her back. Or something, maybe. Listen, the other one's sleeping in back. Why are you climbing up here now? Kitties. But I'm pretty sure it all has to do with the stepmother. She did something to both of them. See, one more little thing. And let's see. Nice kitty. Nice kitty. Listen, if you're going to be up here, lay down and be still. Don't be moving about. Let's just go ahead and... Okay. If it... Bigger than I thought. Okay. Let's see. So this leads out there. Ooh. Interesting. Let's see. This pillar is made to support something very heavy, yet it's made with fine delicacy. This place is amazing. It's like I sipped into a scene in a novel. Wow. Can you imagine having something in your house? Oh, that would be amazing. So we need 6 red, 14 blue, and 14 green. Okay. Blue. moment. Okay. Found a new object. It is a ice scepter. Not what I meant to do. Let's see. Golden carving on this door, beautiful, but something is missing in the middle. Okay, so this is the stepmother's area, right? Uh-huh, so there's a cauldron and stuff. This must be Snow Queen's stepmother. Who would have thought someone with such elegance could be so evil? Okay, there's a parable. So 4 of 6 collected. Stone and White was supposed to die. But she was saved by the prince. The curse in me is ever growing. I must now flee. Is that so? So you were up to no good. Excuse me. This cauldron must have been used for the evil stepmother's rituals. I see a few wolf fangs inside. Interesting. First objects. What could be? Could this be used for? Are those ashes inside? Okay, so apparently the evil stepmother tried to cause trouble. She wanted her dead, and somehow that backfired. So what did she do? I'm guessing she went after something behind the waterfall. What could it be? Not sure. But apparently something happened. Perhaps she as revenge, she decided to go after Snow White's son. Because she was not happy about it. And that's what the king's talking about, because he lost her once because he thought she had died. Interesting. Let's see here. Anything here? No. Anything here? No. Nothing here. Anything here? No. Let's see. Cave hasn't been touched by ordinary man in many years. The treasure's still lying about. Can I use this here? case anything. Let's see. No. Gotta be something. What to do. Nothing here for me to do right now. Nothing here for me to do right now. Nothing here for me to do right now. Okay. Keep saying that. Keep saying there's nothing for me to do. So, let's see. Nothing to do right now. Okay, I keep seeing there's nothing for me to do anywhere. My alarm. Let me know when hour's up. Would like to know what to do. Oops. Found that. Is there anything to do here? Oh, okay. Alright, let's do this real quick. And complete the puzzle by solving each interactive area. Okay. There's another heart. Hold on. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Four hearts and four towers. Okay, so there's the four towers. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Four, five, 5. Okay, there's 5. Alright. And that means there's another one somewhere. Okay, there it is. And that gives us a shield. Alright, now we have the night shield. We're going to leave it here and we'll come back to it tomorrow. And we'll see where it leads us then. I'm going to maybe look up something and see where the rest of the parables are to make sure we don't miss them. And where the morphing eyes. See if we can for once get all 20 of them. So I hope you have a very good day, or night, or evening, wherever you are. And the rest of your time is a good day, or night, or evening. Just relax. Try not to stress too much. Worry about things you can change and don't worry about things you can't. At least I'm trying to learn that. Y'all have a good day. Bye.